Okay. Show me.
Hi there guys, welcome back to the Dutch Sushi channel. Thank you very much for tuning in for my last video of 2019, the last video of this decade actually. And this is not a super duper involving interesting video. To be honest, I'm just taking this opportunity to give you a short look behind the scenes of something I'm testing, reviewing, and to wish you a happy 2020. Or a transition into 2020, if you will. And what I have here actually is a gimbal, as you can tell, a free access gimbal. I just got it in. It is the Fiutech G6 Max, a new gimbal, and I'm gonna be reviewing it. I just got it in, and what I've done so far, I've made a two camera mount for it. As you can tell, I have two action cameras in it. Now, to that I have to add that after I came up with this idea, I discovered that the gimbal can do this, 1, 2, 3. It can do selfie mode on its own, yeah. Yeah, so it's not all that useful, maybe? Oh. But, as you can imagine, maybe I'd be vlogging about this beautiful landscape over here. Just imagine this to be a beautiful landscape over here, and with this two camera setup I have now, I can quickly switch back and forth between a selfie look and a look for you to watch the landscape I am actually talking about. So that was the idea of this camera setup, of this two camera setup. And this gimbal can easily carry two cameras. That's what I got this gimbal for, because it's, well, it's a powerful gimbal. It can carry far more weighty, bigger cameras. Again, I'm simply taking this opportunity to wish you a happy 2020. And yeah, hope to be making a lot of videos, so be on the lookout for that. I'm gonna be demonstrating actually one extra feature of this gimbal. This is a very feature-rich gimbal. Now, you might have heard of the movie Inception, and this gimbal can do an Inception shot. Basically, that's a kind of shot that was popularized by that movie, and I'm gonna switch into that mode, Inception, there. The gimbal is now orientated horizontally, as you can hopefully see. And I can make this camera now spin, or the gimbal head spin. And again, that, if you hear the explosions, don't be worried, that's fireworks. So, in that movie Inception, the shot was a low-level shot while the camera was turning around, like so. So again, I'm wishing you a very happy 2020 and 2020s, the new decade. And catch you on the next video. Bye-bye.